Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the ride. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
Watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound. Up here, Daniels, you have the best view.
We've got Nazi transports on the road.
Howard,
get up here.
The charges are rigged and ready for Pearson signal. Hang in there, buddy!
Get it ready to move out.
Yes, sir.
Howard, take some men and clear the road. Giles,
first aid kit over here.
Let's go. Gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Quiet! Crowds are everywhere.
Need to find a way into the base.
All right, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Sagen Sie dafür, dass genug Männer am vorderen Tor postiert sind.
Look, there's the base commander.
Mittlerweile längst repariert sein.
An das gesamte Personal, sofort den neuen
Reisenden
einsehen.
Wer ist da drauf?
Silence pistol unless you want to try your luck. That should make our assault easier.
Break his cover!
We can climb the radar building for Overwatch.
Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready.
Scout the area. Daniel?
Pearson wants us to take that tower and provide overwatch.
Toss it! Catch!
Come on.
This is bad. Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
On! I'll show ya!
It was close. You okay?
They captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that blast truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
Mission comes first.
I can't leave him.
Disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay.
Everything you could.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag nicht doch, du Nazi-Stuckscheißer.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.